Oh.
Good.
Thank you.
sings to me is enough to make a man sick.
Yeah! So what's the play today?
Yeah, what's up, Blue Pine? Oh, wait, wait, do I have the mic on? Yeah. I'm just doing, like, a plus zero weapons, no consumables, deathless.
Here I come here.
Yeah. Doing whatever. This fight's really annoying, but I can use backstabs, but it's not too bad. The strategy for this is I'll be fighting Mikalash so far long that when I'm in the corridor, he'll wake up, this skeleton, and start attacking me. So what I want to do is just lead him really far down so he does not interfere. Ah, okay, he's on the stairs. Boom. I want to play Sekiro, but... I don't know, I've not got access. Like, things need to be moved around. Decorated or stuff. What's really interesting with the
does the no consumable affect the run a lot? Like no blood cocktails against blood starved beast.
Well, not that fight, but like in general, yes, it does. Also, oh no, I've completely messed it up. I don't know what I'm gonna do. This is actually horrendous. Because I'm going to be fighting a bunch of skeletons. Oh, probably going to die. Why did I do that? I'm stupid. I should not try and double backstab, just single backstab. Oh, that was ridiculous. This is ridiculous. This is the worst fight in the game for this.
is arguably the worst in the game for any run, including casual lore.
I guess. I don't know. You can kind of cheese him really easily, but these poison knives. His face too stupid. Okay, so one more should be. A hunter is a hunter, even in. Hang on. The longest fight. Actually. The longest fight in this run is either One Reborn or Wet Nurse or Rom. I don't know, they will take ages. Like, you'll. Any bosses where I can backstab or parry just automatically away from Lecturer. Ooh. I could just run past, but I don't want to get one shot while, like, counter damage. I really want him to go left immediately, I think. Doesn't really matter. Yeah. Doesn't really matter. Ooh. Okay. So, I need to make sure I don't do a mistake and I don't attack him too many times. I'm an idiot. I'm really stupid. Wow. I should have set myself up, because otherwise you just don't get out. I don't remember what the exact. I mean, I've not really played this game in many months, like truly. Hang on, what am I doing? Oh yeah, I got. You do not want to get away from him, because he'll do his one-shot move, and it was stupid, you know?
Watch out, he knows Kung Fu.
Yep. Especially funny, you just walk around him. This is bad. Okay, this is actually a really bad spot. Oh, I nearly just got one shot. That would have been scary.
For Paul Beyond, it's best to dodge straight into his body as he casts.
Yeah, it's just sometimes they go around him, which is scary. Like, they don't, like, they like, hit right in front of him or something. Like, they go into your roll. Like, there's ways of consistently dodging it, but, like, I just don't know them. Okay. Doesn't matter, punches do nothing. A hunter is a hunter, even in a dream. Okay, final boss time. Actually, I'm not sure. This is supposed to just be any percent, because no, there's no way I'm doing all the bosses like this. Because, I mean, other people can, but, I want to do German, though. I really want to do German. And, like, I want to do Moon Presence, so it's, like, a trending, but I don't want to end on German, I don't know why. Like, it's not going to be so long, because he's a parable boss. You know what I mean?
Can't end it on wet nurse that shit anticlimactic off.
I mean, yeah, it is, but like, wet nurse is really not. It's a boss I could easily die to, because the fight, you'll see the damage I'm doing. You'll see the damage I'm doing and how long it will be. And having to dodge the nightmare phase over and over, because nightmare phase could easily kill you, would be quite tough. I don't need this anymore, do I? Interesting. I think I could maybe sell some more stuff. I didn't actually look how much it costed. Damn. I don't really know how to fight Gammon though. Like, not really. I mean, kind of. Oh, I should have bought. Oh, that's actually, no, I will buy more. What's it called? Vials. I forgot that was kind of getting low. I do not want to have less than 20 for really long fight. Souls, but doesn't matter. Even. Like, at least for BL4, BL4 plus zero.
I started responding to a bunch of comments on my video, lol.
that's fine.
He reminds me of me.
Yeah. What was I gonna say? Even, like, BL4. Like, plus zero, like, even with lightning and full bar, the damage is so bad. I mean, I have quite a lot of strength and deck, and skill. Obviously not in the game, but, the thing, so. I don't know, I just hate everything. I don't really know how to fight her fast. Oh, this is going to be painful. Oh, yeah. I'm not used to this at all going around. I'm not sure if I should be doing this. Actually, this is not too bad.
Let's go, lads. Come on now.
I don't think I actually need to dodge there, but I'm going to do it anyway. I've never staggered this much before. because I've never used charge attacks, but they're very useful. I should just not be running, since that's like... Yeah, this is actually too bad. This is not going to take that long. I'm going to get away, because... I just need to make sure I do not sprint into that one-shot range. Because she can one-shot you.
Damn, what a very finished boss.
Mm-hmm. This is bad. I've forgotten how to dodge it, and that's not good. That's really not good. Actually, no, there's no clones, so it shouldn't really matter. She's over 70% HP. Actually, no, I don't think I should send her into the spot. I think I should let her. I've forgotten how to dodge it, that's really bad. Since, like, this will make the fight way longer and also make me die, because... Because I've tried to do it immediately when I see it, but then I get caught, so I don't know if I should. Because if I send her into under 20% HP, she starts doing the clones. I don't want that. Look at this, you can just rally her back. I'm just getting hit, but it doesn't matter.
You guys are taking turns scratching each other's backs.
Yep. That's a good opportunity. Ooh. It's like nearly non-existent, the damage with just an R1. So funny. Okay. So if I stay really close and just do it immediately when I see it, looks. Because I've always used to be like far away. Like basically I'd stand like 15 feet away or something. And then I'd just like... Wait, split second after I see it, and then I do it. I used to actually triple, because I was really scared of triple dodge, but that doesn't really matter. Like, it's my, like, the reason for double dodge is because to line up the second one, I guess. Boom, this is nice. And she's just gonna get away. I'm feeling a stagger soon. Oh my god, the poise break. I need a bar to show me when she's gonna stagger. Why don't I get that? The limb break system. I need to know when I'm gonna get that head pop.
How are we supposed to know?
Exactly. Even though Sekiro, like, I mean, it's for like a death blow, but like, you don't have a posture bar for when the boss is gonna die. You just.
Does one think we're freaking psychic?
Exactly. Imagine testing how much poison something does, and then also testing how many hits it takes to stagger, and actually doing like, I don't know, figuring stuff out. That's just impossible. Ah, lovely RNG. Oh my god, if I had messed that up, I probably would have died. No insta-lawnmower, we love to see it. There's actually a way of consistently getting behind her and staying behind this without taking any damage. It's like you've got to do some like weird movement where you like fade out like a knife to go around you. It's like, and then you stay behind. I've never tried it.
The new Argyman people, including Feeble, have been feeding me is that it is bad and unreasonable for a game to design a boss that you have.
We have to learn. Yeah. I should teach. But yeah, you know what was really funny? I forgot who said it. I think it was one of the videos or the stream when I was looking. Yeah, they should glow. The bosses should glow the color of their weakness. I just find that really funny. In their cutscene, they should say, "I'm weak to fire."
I guess people play Souls games because they don't want to be challenged.
Yeah. Oh my god. I don't even know how much HP I'm at because the thing was covering, but yeah. So I don't even know if I was loaded there or not. Probably not, but.
Yay, Millennia should scream when she walks too close to a torch. In her cutscene.
Wait. Sorry, I just... You should... Sorry, I didn't... I couldn't hear. What did you say about Millennia? Like, what should she do? Well, like, not what should she do, but what, like, you memeing. Let's think about torch. Wow, that's an any percent. I mean, even if I die to German, I don't count. Like, it doesn't matter that I didn't end the credits. So I don't care about that.
She has to fire, so she should scream at a torch in her cutscene.
Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah. Maybe just like non-subtly, just be like, I'm weak to fire. Been like, no, fire is my only. I crumble. I'm Millennia. I've never known defeat, but I don't know. Or what's another boss that's like extremely weak to sign? When I do the waterfowl, you need to run away and jump. I've never known defeat, but if you do that, you might defeat me. Yeah. Weakness. Wait, is Millennia even weak to fire? I'm a bit confused about that. Maybe she is, but I don't know. Actually, no, I don't need to repair. That's funny. This entire time, I've not need to repair. That's how kind of crazy the durability in this game is. I've gone through the whole game and not repaired it a single time.
Think so, cuss lore reasons they burn the rot spread.
Oh, yeah.
But she stands in water.
Because the water actually does affect the damage and stuff. It's kind of crazy. That is very interesting. You know what's really funny, though? What was I going to say? Wait, what bosses could I do as well? I don't think I want to do all the bosses. That would be ridiculous. I don't really care. But there was someone who was doing like a hit list run, and like,
oh, you're a doll kill sicko.
Oh yeah. What else we've done? But, like, it's hard to like basically they just use fire arrows to kill these like little creatures like underground, and they get one shot in the run by the fire arrows, but if it's raining outside, which doesn't affect underground, it's not actually showing the underground, it doesn't one shot them. I just find that really funny. Why does it being that's crazy. I really hate that this guy has this guy has iframe like attacks where you can't iframe them, like you get stuck. Like, for example, the end of this move, yeah, you can't iframe through it, it's stupid. And the second of the uppercut and the down cut, whatever, that's also you can't iframe through it, it's stupid. Like, if you're super close to him when he does this, like, what are you even supposed to do? That's why, like, I'm not really focusing. I'm forgetting how to
fight them on the side of a ski slope.
Yeah. I really don't know how to deal with this phase. See, this is more anticlimactic than the other one because I do so much damage. Maybe I should have went for bosses. But at this point, what am I gonna do? I can't change the ending now. Loop moment, Bloodborne moment. I need to be parrying. Like, look at this damage. This damage is horrendous. Like, I need to be parrying. There we go. One more, and then I should. Okay, just lock off. There's no reason. I think I definitely could have done all bosses. Not all bosses, but like all base game bosses, I think I could have done. DLC is a bit ridiculous with like Lawrence and Rufinius.
Fuck Lawrence.
Yeah, that's an easy punish. Why am I not doing that? Okay. Ah! Oh, you see that? That's ridiculous. See how fast that move is? I mean, that was probably, I'm not sure if, like, he can do moves that aren't even combos. That might have been a combo, but, like, he can do moves that, like, oh, see that? That is a rare transformation attack. I love this fight, though. Except for some of the gameplay mechanics, but the music, the arena, like, it's, well, not the arena as in, like, because it's super, it's on slow, but there's so many, oh no. But, like, the music is some of the best music ever. The arena is so good. Like, thematically, this boss is incredible. It's also quite good. Like, if you get really good at this boss, it also is actually quite very good. I'm just not. I'm just not high going. Did a NG6 plus 6 BL4, but I need to go in. Ooh, hang on. He might have, because he's buffed up, I've realised what could have happened there. That's not that bad. That's like a new punish. Like, I didn't know about that. Just don't really fight this boss. I didn't even. He could, like, gun, but he does, like, no damage there, so it doesn't. Oh! No. Oh. Kind of be the night and the dream. What long? That's. I hate him. Wait, is it? Okay. You know what? The night and the dream was long. The old hunters. I probably could have went through the moon presence, but I mean, probably not, since that's not like